Britain's Premier Harold Macmillan arrives at the White House during his informal visit to the United States. The informality is emphasized on both sides, but it's significant that Mr. Macmillan is arousing more public interest than he has during more official visits. He and President Eisenhower cover an immense range of subjects during their talks. And though no communique is issued, they are known to have discussed, among other things, the possibility of the President coming to England, officially or otherwise.